May 18th, 2023, 10:30 in the morning. I was supposed to get the sunrise, but other things took precedent. Oh, I missed that one. I've been getting these little trees all up in here because of this unforeseen heat that we were getting. Even though I just watered, I wouldn't have been going out there with 5-gallon buckets. Little trailer broke down. Tires went flat. Picked me up some run flats and just decided just to go out there and water by hand. So 30 something extra trees, or I think it was 40 something. And I spaced off that because a little bit more worried about the trees. But nevertheless, still gonna get this every day. I know you love seeing this stuff, Deb. I just, sorry about not getting in the morning. One thing led to another. Breakdown. Oh, and then I had to get gas for the mule. That's what happens when you just stay out here and don't go in the city. You don't think about that stuff until you need it. Don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with living in the country. It's awesome. Nobody bugs you. But yeah, had to get fuel for the mule. And I was going to use the lawnmower, but tires were flat. Lesson learned, always get run flat tires. All right, let's get this real quick. This morning I saw the sliver of the moon. I didn't think nothing of it because I was doing the trees and normally I do this, but oh well, tomorrow's another day. Clouds will be rolling in sometime this week. Well, sometime maybe this weekend, next week, my bad. All right, let's do this. All right, hopefully I can block this wind. Sorry, Deb, this will be a short one. Blurry, but it's hard to tell because it's rattling. Come on. Wind's good for a few things, but not for taking videos on a no good for nothing tripod. It needs to be replaced. So I forgot, 72 was the temp when I jumped out and got the phone and checked it. And it's supposed to be, I believe, in the 90s, like 90, I believe. Alright, if not, I'll put the correct one up here. I could be wrong. I've been kind of scatterbrained having to do this thing with the trees. I was not expecting it. Alright, peace out.